My name's Abdullah from the AM crew. Two of my goals for the AM crew, in the AM crew, to deadlift 500 and to be a world champion outside of it in jiu-jitsu. The AM crew has given me a lot of discipline, so now I do what I need to do instead of what I want to do. That'll help me reach my goals quicker. And where do I see the AM crew in a year? I see us winning competitions and hitting PRs. So there's that. Alright, what's up boys? Zach Farr here. Realtor, if you need to buy or sell a house, come at me. Alright, two goals. One inside the AM crew. I'm trying to hit the 1,000-pound club by the end of this year. I got probably 100 pounds to go. And outside of the AM crew, one of my goals is to sell 3 more houses by the end of the year. What has the AM crew done for me? It has instilled discipline every single day of my life. Waking up early, coming here training with a good, great group of people. Instilled discipline, that's about it. Where's the AM crew gonna be at in a year from now? They're gonna be right back here, lifting way more weight than they are today. Where are they gonna be 5 years from now? They're gonna be right here, lifting way more weight than we are today. That's right, boys, let's cut it out. Bam.
1, 2. 1, 2. 1, 2. 1, 2. You're going about an inch off. 1, 2. 1, 2.
1 inch off too high. You say 2 inches, and that seems kind of high, but I just want to let you know you're about an inch.
Yo, what's up guys, Jovan Singh. I'm a competitor under Cassio Wernick, and I also lift with Josh Sutledge in the AM crew. My two goals this year, I want to win Worlds, and before that I want to win as many competitions or compete in as many competitions as I can possible. And the other goal besides that is just to learn as much as financial IQ as I can. The AM crew is affecting me in a lot of ways. I would say the biggest is discipline. Waking up 4 o'clock in the morning isn't easy. And trying to go to sleep pretty early isn't easy. I'm a video gamer, so I stay up as much as I can, honestly. But the AM crew has affected me in many, many positive ways. Discipline, accountability, you know, just more periodization, just being on time with everything. And yeah, this crew, I just see them, you know, everybody being successful, accomplishing their goals, and just like knocking stuff down next year and this year. So yeah, that's about it. Thank you.
Welcome to my class. As you can see, we're doing a kettlebell workout every minute on the minute.
What's up guys? So I'm Kevin. I train with Aries BJJ in Roseville. So two of my main goals for coming here is one, the discipline of everybody, man. The discipline rubs off, and I'm trying to get more disciplined with the way I approach my life and work. And then I just want to maintain my overall health, help rehab some of my injuries, and just overall maintain that health while getting stronger. So with that being said, you know, two of the biggest things that coming here in the morning has offered me is that chance to have discipline. You know, I have faced tons of people who have asked me, you know, why the hell are you waking up that early to go work out? You know, anybody can work out any time of the day. And that can be said for everybody else in this group. You know, I'm sure that with as many questions as I've faced for coming in this early, they face the same amount. Guess what? We all still show up. We all put in that work. We're all here to get better at the end of the day. That's part of the discipline that carries over into every aspect of our lives, whether it be work, working out, relationships, friendships, whatever it may be. Simply having the discipline to come in this early in the morning, bear down, face the facts that everybody is tired, and hit the ground hard and pump some iron, man. nothing like it. It helps being trained by one of the best guys I know, one of the wisest for his age in the field. I mean, luckily I've been there for a lot of the steps along the way with Josh. You know, I got to be there for the idea of the conception of the AM crew, and I got to kind of see him roll this out. And I stepped into it in the middle of the group, and one of the best decisions I could have ever made. So that going forward with these in these next 2 years, I see Josh's progress and his success as pushing beyond boundaries that he currently knows. You know, I think the group is going to be at least a minimum of 10 active everyday athletes coming in, probably more to the point where he's going to have to expand or have to split the group into two separate times just because he wants to ensure quality work with everybody. So that being said, AM crew, man, motherfucking AM crew, couldn't be more proud of you guys. Thanks for having me.